specialising in tights for women of all shades of brown. We're driven by a mission to empower or to create a more diverse perception of beauty and empower women to feel confident and gorgeous in their own skin. And in celebration of Women's Month, I wanted to bring together an amazing panel of superwomen who are redefining the beauty standard with their own products, brands, and spaces that celebrate women of colour in a way that we haven't seen before. And one of the reasons that I wanted to pick my sphere at Head and Palms is that it's a new hair and beauty destination, and specifically targeting women of colour. Take everything
and nothing at all. And it's just reaffirming that your identity is important, and your ability to feel safe is important. And I think that's what beauty is about. So it started off for me, beauty started off being like makeup and talking about looking your best, but it's also being authentically you, and I really want to bring that out in every event that I do.
So I want to basically project back a bit in that space of luxury, in that space of, you know what, I deserve to be catered to. I deserve to be considered. For me, really, it's really around how we project women. So when you see the images we bring up, we're very particular about it. We really invest in creating those assets. We try our best to really come up with striking, very well curated assets. So that when you, it's basically start to put in the consciousness of black women themselves that actually, you know what, I can look this good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
One, and for other people who are looking at us to say, she looks amazing.
Yeah.
And also those are the two things I'm trying to achieve, really. And that's how I'm trying to change the narrative about what is beautiful, who is beautiful, and how people consider it beautiful.
Hairpopp is all about being an online marketplace. And one of the things that I'm really trying to do is connect hair enthusiasts with black British hair care brands. And that's really important for me to be able to say to consumers, these brands exist. And they were created with you in mind, from black women to be able to connect with others, be able to share stories, be able to help educate each other. So that's what we're trying to do, to change the narrative and allow people to understand that this is normal. Being a black woman in a safe space is normal.
People grow up from a very young age and feel inadequate from a very young age. And we want to change that. And I want women to feel like I can walk into any place and feel like I belong here, right? But I want women to feel within themselves that, you know what, I matter. And I should not go anywhere and feel like, should I talk? Should I not say something? For example, I've never ever held back. Wherever I go, I speak with you, mate, about being able to feel worthy is really at the root of why we're here in this space, why we have to create spaces like this. Because we don't know our value, and we've been taught that our value is something different. That it's less that. And we're still being taught that those are the messages that are all around us constantly. And it's not just here, it's everywhere, it's global.
Yeah.
For me, when I think about the legacy of black women in, it's like the hashtag that we use. Black women in everything. We need to be in everything. We belong in everything. Everything is about us. We are the centre of the world. We are the first woman. So black women in everything.
The legacy that I want to have with Sheer Chemistry is really just to share the stories and the beauty of women of colour. And we're so diverse, we come in many different shades, we come from many different places as you've explored in. And that means that our beauty is made up of where we've been and where we're going, and we have very, very, very different stories to tell. And we're multifaceted in a way that the media doesn't represent. We're multifaceted in the way that many television shows also don't represent and mainstream products don't understand. So I just want to really empower women, like much of what you said, to know that they are enough and to know that they are beautiful and to know that nothing that they dream of is out of reach. And really to celebrate themselves in every single thing you do, because you matter and you're worthy of celebration, you're worthy of validation. And I hope that the products that I make and the spaces that I create do that. So I just want to thank you all so much for coming. Please give the panel a